Here's a line drive down the left field line. That's going to get down. Might be extra bases. Here's a runner around third. They kind of fumble it in left field. Madrigal's going to score. Ortega holds at second. So the Cubs are on the board.
Situation where you're not going to be overly aggressive if you're Willie Harris coaching third base here. But once he saw that ball die in the left field corner, no doubt that Madrigal was going to be able to score easily.